One of the problems with using harsh chemicals in agriculture is that it's not very sustainable. We might be depleting the soil of its natural nutrients. By using something that might be a little bit more natural, like bacteria, we could hopefully keep those nutrients in the soil. One thing that is new about our experiment is our ability to study microbes that are either rare or found ubiquitously in the soil around the world. Outside of the lab, these experiments could tell us more about how bacteria and plants interact in agriculture. We wanted to publish this experiment in Jove because everyone learns a little bit differently. For some people, it's easier to read text, but for others, they're going to be more interested if they can see photos or even videos of what you're talking about. We think it's a lot easier to understand in the video, and we want as many scientists as possible to be able to recreate this in their own labs.